Final day of the MLB draft. Former La Crosse Central standout Mitch Ghelfi taken in the 28th round by the Milwaukee Brewers. His brother Drew was also drafted by the Brewers. He was a 25th round selection back in 2013. Mitch wrapped up his redshirt junior year this past spring at UW-Milwaukee, starting 46 games, batting 356 with 10 doubles and 40 runs.